Hey, this is N.A., Narcotics Anonymous, with addict named Kent. How are you, family? I realize it's been a couple of days that I haven't been with you. I've just been so busy, you know, with ministry, so. The path to self-acceptance. The most effective means for achieving self-acceptance is through the applying the 12 steps of recovery. If you haven't read this IP, I really suggest that you get it. It's IP 19 and it's called Self-Acceptance. It is so enlightening, you know. And when I first came into recovery, I must have read it 100 times, you know, because I had no self-acceptance, you know. Our attraction has been since shame to the many of us. We have hidden ourselves from others, sure that if anyone got to know who we really were, they would reject us. Narcotics Anonymous help us learn to self-accept ourselves. Many of us find a great deal of relief from attending meetings, hearing fellow addicts share their stories, and discovering the others have felt the same way we feel about ourselves. When ourselves share honestly with us and who we are, we feel free from the shame. We learn to tell others the truth about ourselves. We learn to the acceptance ourselves, self-disclosure. However, it is only the bring. Once we share the things what make us uncomfortable in our lives, need to find a different way to live. And that's where the steps come in. The development of constant of a God. We inventory our lives in detail and discuss our inventory with our sponsor. We ask the God of our understanding to remove our character defects and shortcomings and the source of our troubles. We take responsibility for those things we do and make amends to them. And incorruptible all the things, disciplines into our daily lives. Participating those principles, in practicing those principles on all our affairs. By working the steps, we can become people we are proud to be. We can freely tell the truth about ourselves, for we have nothing to hide. Just for today, I will walk in the path of self-acceptance. I will show up, tell the truth, and work my steps. You know, it's so important as addicts we do this, that we work the steps on a constant daily basis. Sometimes, you know, if we do a thorough step 1, 2, and 3, if we do a thorough step 1 through 12, and actually get all the secrets out, no matter how deep and dark rooted they are, okay, and stop thinking that our paranoid delusions that this person is going to judge me for this, that, or the other thing, you know, doesn't work that way. Nothing, but nothing can stand in our way when we work with God. God bless, and we will see you again.